fairly tight bonus gate right there. It's a little bit challenging. And when he comes down off that, we're going to see what happens to his car. Doing a little bit of a nose pan, trying to get that car to settle down. Slid right through, missed both the cones, and he's got a head towards the exit, and that's it. Nice job, Tyler Harper, up towards the 80.